fighting out of Denver, Colorado, ladies and gentlemen, Kat Elrod!
Hi, my name is Kat Zingano, and I'm fighting out of Westminster, Colorado. I'm very excited to be here in North Dakota tonight, and I can't wait to get into the cage.
I got one person that I need to do this for and keep in mind, and that's my son.
Fighter in every aspect of the word, and I feel like I can do that right now.
St. Pierre said last week when he was on the podcast, he said, the mentality that you go in there, the way you fight, you are a warrior. You are fighting for your life.
I need to know that us fighting over a territory or food or whatever, like, I need to know what would happen. Like, if we had, like, that's why I want these finishes. We only get 15 minutes to be able to tell ourselves what would have happened in that situation, you know, and when it goes to a decision, I'm pissed because I don't know. I need to know if that would have been another 30 minutes or another 2 hours that we're scrapping in the woods, like, who gets the bone? It's crazy, and it's your practicality, and it's your survival, and this is the way I get to know myself.
Martial artist. She stands 5'6" tall, weighing in at 134.5 pounds. Fighting out of Broomfield, Colorado, presenting the challenger, Alpha Kat Zingano.
You know, and that's something, like, right now that I have to sit and realize, like, did I do everything I'm supposed to do? Yes. Am I as good as possible? Yes. Like, that's all I have, you know, so moving into that space and trying to just, like, recognize what I'm creating here is really what's the most important, and I'm doing everything that I can. This weird mix between nerves and anxiety and excitement and just this roller coaster where, you know, 1 minute I'm actually pissed at my opponent for thinking she can stand there in front of me, you know, and believes that she deserves to be there.
We're starting to say about Kat. She was the only female American, Joe, to qualify for the Abu Dhabi Championships back in 2011, so she's pretty good on the ground.
Zingano, it's your number one contender.
She came back. It was her wrestling that put her back on track.
Because now Zingano's on top of her. And Zingano can pass.
Zingano.
Wow. You know, I've had had some really high-level opponents and the best of the best as far as the UFC roster. And you know, really, I just feel confident, and I feel like I just already know what to do.
She's back to her knees now, and the knees again from Zingano.
And how much more can Misha Tate take? An elbow, and that'll do it. And you know, mothers everywhere are celebrating this win, the first mother inside the octagon. Now your thoughts as you move forward.
Zingano looking for a finish. Big shots by Zingano.
Some nasty elbows through the guard of Amanda Nunes.
Big round and pound by Kat Zingano.
Like, you don't always just fight to only do great. Like, you fight to fight. I'm a fighter.
That was an outstanding victory. Wow. For Cathilee Deborah.
Zingano is your number one contender.
This is a dream come true, and it can't be more great.